So next chapter we are writing chemistry in everyday life. See this chapter, why we have to study, the reason is from morning to evening, or when you are getting up from your bed till you are sleeping in your bed at night, you are associated with the chemistry. How, sir? See, in morning, whenever you are getting up, first of all the thing you are doing, that is brush. So brush is nothing but a what? One kind of a toothpaste which is made up of a calcium carbonate. This you also know it. Yes or no? Or magnesium carbonate. Then you are going to take bath. In bath you are using a soap and you are taking shampoo. So shampoo is nothing but a detergent. Shampoo is a class of a detergent. Yes or no? And soap, you know, it's a one kind of a fatty acids produced due to the certain fatty acids and sodium hydroxide. Then you are going where? Then you are taking, sometime you are not feeling well, so you are taking certain medicines. That medicine can be allopathy or can be Ayurvedic or can be homeopathy. But in short, you are taking medicines. Medicines means what? One type of a chemicals. That chemicals which heals your body. Yes or no? Then you are eating foods. Yes or no? You are eating food. In that food also certain chemicals are required to restore that food, or to for example, I can say to preserve that food. For example, at your home, have you seen any time candy, sugar candies, rubber jevi candy hoy? So sugar candies na andama ek rubber ni candies bane che, rubber na candies andama sugar nakhe che. Shu karva? Sugar is used as a preservative. તમારા ઘરના અંદરમાં પણ અથાણા બનાવશે પિકલ્સ, તો પિકલ્સના અંદરમાં બી મીઠું નાખે હેને, પેલા કેરીને આખું હળદર અને મીઠુંથી આખું પલાળીને એક દિવસ અગાસી ઉપર સૂકવા મૂકે. કોઈ દિવસ અથાણા બનવાની પ્રોસેસને જોઈ હોય તો ખબર હોય કે કેરી હોય કે ઘણી ચીજનું અથાણું બને છે. તો એને શું કરે કે પહેલાં દે વિલ કટ ધી મેંગોઝ, એન્ડ દેટ મેંગોઝ દે આર ડીપિંગ ઇન ધ સોલ્ટ સોલ્યુશન એન્ડ ટર્મરિક સોલ્યુશન, એન્ડ દે વિલ અલાઉ ટુ ગેટ ડ્રાય ફોર 2 to 3 days. વાય દે આર યુઝિંગ સો? ધ રીઝન ઇઝ દેટ ટર્મરિક or that salt is used to preserve that mango pickles for whole year. એટલા માટે તમે જે અથાણું છે તમે આખું વરસ ખાઈ શકો. કે તમે કોઈ ભાત બનાવો, આખા વરસ ભાત, એક વખત ભાત બની ગયા પછી આખા વરસ ભાત ખાઈ શકો ના? કેમ? બગડી ગયા છે. પિકલ્સ બગડે છે, બરણીમાં રાખેલો હોય છે, હે ને, કાચ કલરની, ઉપરના પીરા કલર મોઢાની, નીચે વ્હાઈટ કલરના મોઢાની, યાદ છે કે એવું કંઈ? હજી બી બરણી આવે છે, દેશી બરણી, કાઠિયાવાડી, તેના નવા પિકલ્સ હોય, આખો વરસ પડ્યું હોય, બગડે છે ના? કેમ નથી બગડતું? કેમ કે એના અંદરમાં તમારા મધરે જે છે એમાં યુઝ કર્યું છે પ્રિઝર્વેટિવ્સ. પ્રિઝર્વેટિવ્સ એટલે શું? એવા કેમિકલ્સ જે ફૂડને બગડવા ન દે, જે ફૂડને બગડવા ન દે. પછી આપણા ઘરે ચિપ્સ બનાવે છે, પોટેટોની ચિપ્સ, યાદ છે? આખો વરસ ડબ્બો ભરેલી હોય છે, ખાલી તળવાની જ વાત હોય છે, તો એ ચિપ્સ બગડે છે, પોટેટોની ચિપ્સ હોય છે ના? કેમ? કેમ કે જ્યારે આપણે પોટેટોની ચિપ્સ બનાવીએ તેમાંથી બધું સ્ટાર્ચ ધોઈ નાખીએ, પછી સ્ટાર્ચ ધોઈને પછી એમાં મીઠાના પાણીમાં પલાળીને પાછું એને સુકાવી દે છે, મીઠું એના પછી ચડી જાય છે. એ મીઠું કેવી તરીકે કામ કરે છે? તો દેર આર નંબર ઓફ નેચરલ પ્રિઝર્વેટિવ્સ વી હેવ ટિલ ધીસ પાર્ટ. સો ધીસ ટાઈપ ઓફ એ થિંગ્સ વી આર ગોઈંગ ટુ સ્ટડી ઇન ધીસ ચેપ્ટર. ધીસ ચેપ્ટર ફોર ધીસ યર ડ્યુ ટુ કોવિડ સિચ્યુએશન હેઝ નોટ બીન આસ્ક ઇન ધ બોર્ડ પોઈન્ટ ઓફ વ્યૂ. It has been only asked in the competition. So I will do the important points only which are related to the competition. Other number of things are given which is not required, and you can read from your textbook of yourself. Clear? So first we will write down the whole one tree in chemistry everyday life, what things are going to be covered. And here the main topic, what it is, the main topic is drugs. Drugs means medicines. Number of questions can be asked from the topic called as a drugs, the drugs names, chemicals name, and basic chemicals name, like you also know crocin you are using. Yes or no? Sometimes you are feeling a mild headache, or you are feeling a mild cold, or severe mild cold you are feeling. Then what you will do? You will not go to doctor, you will go to the medical and you will tell, mai maru mathu dukhe che dawa apo ne. To ene kem khabar che ke anu mathu dukhe che dawa kai apvani? Because he will give you one common medicines. Like antihistamines he will give you, which is, or some painkiller, Ceridon. Hai na? So they will give you what? Ceridon, sardad mate che ke nahi? So this all medicines are, some common medicines are there, like paracetamol, we are using sometime crocin, ibuprofen, yes or no? Then you are using what? some anti-allergic drugs also you are using. So these are common drugs we are going to study in this chapter. That names you have to remember, because some questions will come. Then the question will come from the medicines. Other questions may come, may not come. But medicine topic is very important. So write down first point. Chemistry everyday life. First we are going to discuss here. Introduction of drugs and chemotherapy. See, this chemotherapy, whenever any person is listening, the mind will strike directly cancer. Cancer ma chemotherapy devat. But chemotherapy kali cancer mate nathi. It is not only for the cancer. You are taking Ceridone for your headache. So that is also one type of a chemotherapy only. Chemotherapy means what? Therapy done to heal the body by using chemicals is known as a chemotherapy. That's it. For example, if you are feeling any redness in your eyes, or when you are feeling any swelling on your hand, or you are getting you are getting pain in your legs, so you will take one medicine we call as a painkillers. So that is also one kind of a chemotherapy. Clear? Chemotherapy is also done for the cancer treatment, but only chemotherapy is done for the cancer treatment is not correct. Chemotherapy means therapy done on the body to heal by using chemicals. Clear? So around that first, in that first we are going to discuss, that is antacids. Next is antihistamine or anti-allergic drug. The next is neurologically drug. In that we have tranquilizer, then we have analgesic drug. These tranquilizers are also called as antidepressants. I will discuss each and everything in the next classes. First you understand the classification. And this analgesic drug is also called as a painkiller. Tranquilizer are of three kind: hypnotic, then we have non-hypnotic, and then we have antidepressants. Okay. In short, these tranquilizers are used as a antidepressants. What do you mean by antidepressants? Jene depression na ve. Je tame atyare tame chho depression ma. Chho depression ma? Kon cha depression ma? Ha? Yeah? I drug levai nahi ho. I have seen my father taking these drugs and I was not able to control him. Never take any kind of these drugs, antidepressant. Ketlo bhi depression aave na, badha vastu no solution hoy. Fail to fail, it's okay, no problem. Yes or no? Life is like that only. Don't take this depression drugs. This is only for studying. Clear? When you go to the college, whenever you feel any tension, don't take this kind of a drugs. Clear? Okay. Next, antimicrobial. These are also antibiotics. Then next we have antiseptic. Then we have disinfectant. Then we have anti-malarial drug. Clear? Next, anti-fertility. एंटी फर्टिलिटी ड्रग. क्लियर? डन दिस. नेक्स्ट सी हियर. फर्स्ट यू सी देन यू टेक या राइट डाउन. फर्स्ट यू अंडरस्टैंड सी हियर जस्ट. नेक्स्ट इज क्लिंजिंग एक्शन, क्लिंजिंग एजेंट. यस ऑर नो? एट योर होम यू आर यूजिंग सर्टेन एजेंट विच इज यूज टू क्लीन वेदर योर बॉडी और योर होम. तुम्हारा घर माटे भी तमे यूज करो छो ने फिनाइल, सर्फ, कपड़ा धोवानो साबु, नावानो साबु, शैम्पू. यस ऑर नो? सो दिस ऑल विल कम इन अ क्लिंजिंग एक्शन. लाइजोल, डोमेक्स, है ना? घनी बड़ी वस्तु तब घरे यूज करो तमारा घर ने साफ करवा माटे, तमने खुद ने साफ करवा माटे, पर विचार ने साफ करवा माटे कोई दवा नहीं. चलो ओके. सो क्लिंजिंग एजेंट, क्लिंजिंग एजेंट आर सोप एंड वी हैव अनदर डिटर्जेंट. What is the basic difference between soap and detergent? Can anyone tell? Standard 10, you have studied. If there was a soap, then why we need a detergent? If we have a soap, we were having soap, then why we require detergent? The reason was, soap will only work in soft water. If soap is made to react with hard water, it will form a scum. Standard 10. Yes or no? Micelles formation will not take place. Where? In hard water with soap. So that was one limitation of soap. So we have created detergent. Detergent was able to do the cleansing action whether in hard water or soft water. So here detergent are also three type. First is anionic detergent. It's easy, don't worry. I'll tell you what. Anionic detergent. Then next I have cationic and then I have non-ionic. Soap also we have both, but I'm not writing here. We have one bathing soap and another one we have a washing soap. But have you seen washing soap upar su lakhelu hoy che? Ha, correct. Detergent cake. Koi divas tame joyu hase Nirma. 6 rupiyani ગોટી આવે પિંક કલરના સાબુની, બહુ કપડાં ધોયા છે, હે ને? હું એ તો પિંક કલરનું સોપ આવે છે નિરમાનું, ખબર છે? 6-7 rupiyani આવે, ખબર નહીં કેટલાની હશે, એના પર 10. ઓકે, ગુડ. તો નિરમા સાબુ પિંક કલરનું આવે છે, કપડાં બહુ સારા ધોવાય છે. નિરમાની એડવર્ટાઇઝમેન્ટ નથી કરતો, ખાલી કહું છું. તેના ઉપર લખેલું હોય છે નિરમા ડિટર્જન્ટ કેક. ક્લિયર? સો વન સોપ ઇઝ યુઝડ ફોર બાથિંગ and another one soap is used for washing. What is the basic difference between them? I will tell you. Now, boy, important question che competition mate. Be basic difference shun che? Clear? So last, chemicals in food. Now you are wondering, sir, are there any chemicals in food? Yes, we have lot of. When you are going to buy a cake in pastry shop or cake shop, બેકરીમાં તો કેક કેટલા કલરફુલ હોય છે, માણસનો જોઈને લલચાઈ જાય. હા કે ના? સ્ટ્રોબેરીમાં લાલ કલર મારેલું હોય, બધું કલર છે. કલર ઇઝ વન કાઇન્ડ ઓફ એ કેમિકલ્સ. પછી ઓકે, એ ટીવીમાં એડ આવે છે સુગર ફ્રી. હા કે ના? આલિયા ભટ્ટ કોણ કોણ હિરોઈન આવે છે? મને ખબર નહીં કોઈ હિરોઈન આવે છે. હા કે ના? નથી ખબર. ઓકે, સો હી શી યુઝ ટુ શો ધ એડવર્ટાઇઝમેન્ટ ઓફ સુગર ફ્રી. શિલ્પા સેટી, ગુડ ગુડ. ઓકે, સો સુગર ફ્રી, દે આર શોઈંગ ધી એડવર્ટાઇઝમેન્ટ ઓફ સુગર ફ્રી. વોટ ધ નેમ ઇન્ડિકેટ સુગર ફ્રી, બટ દે વિલ ગીવ યુ સ્વીટનેસ. સુગર નથી એમાં, બટ દે વિલ ગીવ યુ સ્વીટનેસ. સો ધેસ આર ધી આર્ટિફિશિયલ સ્વીટનિંગ એજન્ટ. સુગર ઇઝ અ નેચરલ સ્વીટનિંગ એજન્ટ, બટ વન પ્રોબ્લમ વોઝ દેટ દેટ્સ વાય વી હેવ ડિસ્કવર્ડ આર્ટિફિશિયલ સ્વીટનિંગ એજન્ટ. વોટ? ઇન ફ્યુચર ક્લાસીસ આઈ વિલ ટેલ યુ. બહુ ઇન્ટરેસ્ટિંગ ચેપ્ટર છે. સો ફર્સ્ટ ઇઝ ફૂડ પ્રિઝર્વેટિવ. એઝ આઈ ટોલ્ડ યુ, આઈ ગિવન ધી એક્ઝામ્પલ ફોર પિકલ્સ એન્ડ ઓલ. ઓકે, સો ફૂડ પ્રિઝર્વેટિવ્સ The next artificial sweetening agent, and then we have antioxidants. Clear? That's it. If you we'll discuss this much, over. I will give here today certain definitions as much as possible. And today we are going to discuss the main topic is the medicines, okay, and certain definitions. Clear this part? Take a screenshot of this. So right on the next definition, see here definition, remembering it's important. First definition, write down drug. Is the name indicate drug? Oh sir, who drug banao cho? Every medicine is a drug. Every medicine is a drug. Sorry, every drug is a medicine. But every medicine is not a drug. Why? Drug are the chemicals which is used to heal the body, but if it taken in the higher proportion, it will harm you or you may will get affected. For example, drugs are nothing but one kind of a chemicals. Drugs are what? One type of a chemical which enters in your body and will produce any kind of effect. It can produce bad effect also. It can produce, for example, crocin is a one kind of a medicine. We are not telling a drug, but it is also a one type of a drug. Because a crocin is a one chemical which enters in your body and heals you. Snake bite. So snake poison contains number of proteins. Snake bite contains number of proteins. But that proteins when enters in your body will lock up your body and you will die. So snake bite contains proteins. Proteins is also one kind of a chemical. Crocin also contains certain kind of a chemicals. Both are chemical, but crocin will heal your body and snake bite, snake poison will kill your body. So what is the difference? The difference is both are drug, because a drug is a one kind of a chemical. But what do you mean by medicine? Medicine means useful chemical which is used to heal the body. That's why a drug cannot act as a medicine. Badhi drug medicine tare kaam kare, snake no bite medicine chhe na, par medicine ek jatni drug chhe. Khabar pade chhe? Dettol na tame aake ek bottle pee jao mari jaso, yes or no? So Dettol is also one kind of a chemical. It also come under drug. So every chemical which it is used to, every chemical is known as a what? Drug. But a chemical which is used to heal the body or which is used to produce a good effect in the body is called as a medicine. So drug is also a one kind of a chemicals which enters in your body and may produce a good effect or bad effect. But medicine will enter in your body, will produce a good effect only. So what is the basic difference between drug and medicine? So drugs are all the chemicals which can enter in the body, and if it enters in the body, it will produce bad effect or good effect. But medicine is also a chemical which only produce the good effect, which will heal your body. That's why I told you a snake poison is a one kind of a drug. It's also one chemical which enters in your body, will bind the cell with of your body and will kill you. This snake bite or snake poison also contain number of proteins. So proteins are chemicals. So these chemicals which are present in that snake bite are not good for the body. So it will produce a bad effect. So drug is a what? One kind of a chemicals which enters in the body and may produce any kind of effect, either bad or good. But medicine, good effect only. Clear this part? Write down drug. A drug are low molecular masses. A drug are low molecular masses chemicals. A drug are low molecular masses chemicals which bind with the macromolecule, which bind with macromolecule, macro, micro nahi ho, macromolecule and cells, with macromolecule and cells, and produce a biological response. And produce biological response. See, beta, that biological response can be good or bad. But biological response will be? See, example, you are taking a crocin. You are taking the biological response is you are feeling good. You are taking a snake bite. The biological response is bad, means you will die. Are you understanding or not? So drug are chemicals that will enter in your body, that can enter in your body, that can produce a biological response. That biological response can be good or bad. But medicine are such a kind of a chemicals or such a kind of a drugs which will produce only a, that's why they are called as a medicine. Matlab medicine tamne heal aj karse. Drug heal kari sakya kya? No kari sakya. Khabar padi gayi? Right now. Medicine. Now next point, new definition, medicines. Please write down fast. Medicines are chemicals. Medicines are chemicals that are useful in diagnosis. Medicines are chemicals that are useful in diagnosis. Prevention and treatment of disease. So medicines are what? Medicines are useful chemical. Aam lako, useful chemical. Jak add kar diyo. Medicines are useful chemicals. Apta, where is your mask? Medicines are chemicals that are useful chemicals that are used in diagnosis, prevention and treatment of disease. Hai na? Clear? For example, if you are feeling with cold, so if you take only one medicine, it will heal you. Within a day, it will heal you. It will take 2 days, suppose, 2 days. So what he will do? When you take first dose, some symptoms will be there, like running nose, watery eyes, headache, uncomfortable. These are certain symptoms due to cold. So when you take the medicine, so on the spot, you will not get healed. It will take step by step. Say it will take 2 days or 1.5 day. First dose, if you take, you might feel a little bit relaxed. Within second dose, your running nose will stop. With the third dose, your running eyes will be stopped, and with the fourth dose, you will feel clearly correct. Means here, doctor is doing one therapy on you. Doctor is doing one? Yeah. What therapy is doing? First, he is trying to control your symptoms. If any disease, symptoms is controlled, disease is cured. Koi par disease na je symptoms hoy, agar ek control thai jai, koi par disease na symptoms hoy, agar is symptoms control thai jai, તો ડિઝીઝ ક્યોર થઈ જાય. કોરોનામાં શું કહેતા હતા ભાઈ? કે ભાઈ ગલો ખરાબ હતો તો ગલાની દવા લેતા હતા, હે ને? ખાંસી આવતી હતી યા તો એને અનકમ્ફર્ટેબલ લાગતું હતું તો એ લોકો એની દવા આપતા હતા. શું કહેતા હતા? કોરોનાની તો કોઈ દવા હતી જ નહીં ત્યારે. ત્યારે થતું હતું શું હતું ભાઈ? કોરોનાના સિમ્ટમ્સ શું હતા? કોરોનાના સિમ્ટમ્સ મે બી વન કાઇન્ડ ઓફ એ વોટ, બર્નિંગ થ્રોટ, બર્નિંગ નોઝ. Yes or no? Then you will feeling what? Puking. So these were the certain symptoms. So doctor were trying what? Doctors were trying to control that symptoms. Doctor any dawa api de ke tamne ulti na aave. Doctor tamne evi dawa api de ke tamne naak na bade. Doctor tamne evi dawa api de ke tamne enathi khasi na aave. Agar symptoms control thai gaya, automatic disease also. So you are doing one kind of a therapy. to control what? Symptoms. If you are able to control the symptoms, disease might be get control or cure. So that definition we call as a therapeutic effect. Right on. Next definition. Therapeutic effect. Chena textbook ma therapeutic effect. Chena. Sorry for the spelling. You can see the spelling in the textbook. Therapeutic effect. Done. Okay. Chhe gaya therapeutic definition. Sorry, spelling chhe definition humara hai sabti lakhavis. Write down. Desirable and beneficial effect of drug. Desirable and beneficial effect of drug. Desirable and beneficial effect of drug. To treat the symptoms. To treat desirable and beneficial effect of drug. Desirable and beneficial effect of drug for the treatment of symptoms and cure of disease. Treatment of symptoms and cure of disease on a living body is known as therapeutic effect. On a living body is known as therapeutic effect. Therapeutic effect. Clear? See, sometimes you are going to the doctor. So doctor will give you certain medicines. He will tell the medicines 4 divas no course che. Apela 2 divas ne pachi 2 divas. So if you see in that, in first 2 days the medicines are 4 medicines, and in other 2 days the medicines are only one. Suppose, or maybe 2. So why the medicine is reduced? Initially, what the medicines you are given, in that certain medicines will be there to control your symptoms. Once symptoms is controlled, your disease can get cured. Then other medicines what he has given to heal or to eradicate the microorganisms present in your body. Maybe virus or maybe bacteria. So first he is trying to control what? Symptoms. If symptoms is controlled, then other dose he can give to kill the microorganism which is produced in your body and which you felt the bad effect in your body. Clear? Or sometimes doctor evu kye ke ek batlo chalavo padse ne pachi 2 divas thi dawa aapis. Batlo chalavano matlab shu che ke e liquid medicines aape che siddhu kanne control karva mate symptoms and disease ne pachi khali dawa aapi ne aku heal karna che. So this is nothing but what e kye che ne ke bhai pehla ek batlo chalavo padse ne pachi 2 divas thi dawa ek therapy kari pehla batlo aipo liquid medicine aipi tamne relax karva aivu. પછી બીજી એક મેડિસિન આપી ને પછી 2 દિવસનો કોર્સ આપ્યો. સો હી હેઝ ડન વન થેરાપી. તો આ ઇફેક્ટના કારણે શું થયું? તમારા તો પહેલાં સિમ્ટમ્સ કંટ્રોલ થઈ ગયા અને પછી તમારી ડિઝીઝ શું થઈ ગઈ? હીલ થઈ ગઈ. સો દેટ ઇઝ નથી બટ વોટ થેરાપેટિક ઇફેક્ટ. ખબર પડી ગઈ? ક્લિયર ધીસ પાર્ટ? સો નેક્સ્ટ કેમોથેરાપી. સો આઈ ટોલ્ડ યુ વોટ મીન બાય કેમોથેરાપી? યુઝ ઓફ કેમિકલ્સ ટુ હીલ ધ બોડી. લખો કેમોથેરાપી. લખો જરા ફટાફટ કેમોથેરાપી. Chemotherapy. The use of chemicals to destroy the infectious microorganism. The use of chemicals to destroy the infectious microorganism without causing any injury to cell is called chemotherapy. Clear? Beta cleared? Okay. See, this is a one type of a theoretical chapter and you need to remember. Clear? So you can know at last, every drug is not a medicine, but every medicine is a write down. Last somewhere you write down, every drug is not a medicine. Badhi drug apane heal kare nahi. Cocaine is also a drug. It will not heal you. It will kill you on long usage. A snake bite, a snake position is one kind of a drug. It will not heal you. It will kill you. But a crocin is a one kind of a drug which will heal you. So every drug is not a. But every medicine is a drug. क्लियर? सी हियर, फर्स्ट आई विल डिस्कस दिस, टुमारो आई विल गिव द डेफिनेशन एंड टुडे आई विल गिव यू द नंबर ऑफ एंटी एसिड्स आर द मेडिसिन विच इज यूज टू कंट्रोल द एसिड इन योर बॉडी. इट इज यूज फॉर द एसिडिटी. एंटीहिस्टामाइन और एंटी एलर्जिक ड्रग विच इज यूज टू कंट्रोल द एलर्जी इन योर बॉडी. क्लियर? सम पर्सन हैज हैव एलर्जी. फॉर एक्जाम्पल आई हैव एलर्जी ऑफ स्नीजिंग. उधरस आए सो भेगी तब मैंने कोई दिवस जो हे तो मैंने एलर्जी है उधरस नहीं. अगर हूँ ठंडा ठंडी नाजा में खुला मैदान में हो जाओ तो मैंने उधरस आवा मंडे तो पी रोकी ना सके. एलर्जी है मैंने. सो वॉट आई विल टेक दिस एंटी एलर्जिक ड्रग विच इज कॉल एज अ एंटीहिस्टामाइन. Antihistamine means histamine is a one kind of a chemical which is released in your body. And what will happen? Next class I'll tell you. Neurological drug. This drug will directly attack to your nervous system. In that we have a tranquilizers and analgesic drug. Tranquilizers we call as an antidepressant drug. Means it will control your depression. Analgesic drug, one kind of a painkiller. Clear? Next, antimicrobial. So one which control the microbial infection. In that we have antibiotics. So which we are taking inside our body. Antibiotics pet ma lai sakai, khai sakai. Antiseptic khai na sakai, skin ma khali lagavi sakai, Dettol. Antibiotics you can inhale, you can take in your body. But antiseptic cannot be taken in your body. It can be only heal the wounds. Or it can be only supplied to the chemicals, skin. Disinfectant should not applied on your body or skin. It is only applied to the non-living creatures like flooring, disinfectant, Lysol. Yes or no? Then we have Domex. Then we have certain phenyls. Yes or no? Then anti-malarial drug that we have taken, which is malaria is caused due to what? Female Plasmodium vivax, female Anopheles mosquito. Yes or no? This all you know. Okay? So this what I will there, I will tell you. So these are the certain definition. Tomorrow I will give the definition, but today we are going to write down the name of the drug used for what? Now see the shortcut and write drug. Down. First is what, beta? First you see, then you write down. First you see it, analgesic drug. Now analgesic drug are one kind of a painkillers. What? Pain. They will kill your pain. Shh, beta. Painkillers, okay? Now see, write down. Pain. Clear? Killer. Clear this part? P, from P, paracetamol. First medicine name is what? Paracetamol. So this is an example of which drug? Analgesic drug or painkillers. So paracetamol is one kind of a painkiller. These shortcuts I will tell you. Okay. Next is aspirin. This you also know. You are done in somewhere. Carboxylic acid, aldehyde, ketone. Aspirin. Then I have ibuprofen. This medicine name you should remember. And you have Neprogen. Bas, atli medicines yaad rakho, puru thai gayu. Aa badhi medicines che. Kena mate? Pain clear matter. Clear this part? This is one shortcut to remember. Okay? So this is an example of analgesic drug. Clear? And these medicines are only enough to remember. In textbook might be given some more, but which is not required. Clear? So second, see I have not discussed this anti-fertility drug. What do you mean by anti-fertility drug? Anti-fertility drug are used to control the what? Birth control. Used to control the or used to stop the pregnancy. Clear? Chalo, anti-fertility drug. Remember the shortcut. No. Mifepristone. So first no means norethindrone. Norethindrone. Another no is your Novestrol. And another is mifepristone. So these are the three medicines used for the anti-fertility drug. Clear? Anti-fertility meaning some understood? Okay. Third, tranquilizer. Tranquilizer. See the shortcut of tranquilizer. Sir Seema. Sir Seema Amy. London, Varwali. Clear? Sir Seema London, Varwali. Sir means what? Serotonin. Serotonin. name of a medicine, Sema Siconal, Amy Amital, London Luminal, London own jagya U lakhi na kodo yaad rahe jese, Luminal, aba dawana naam cha, ne Varali ma be medicine che, Var matlab Veronal, ને પાછું વી એ એલ આઈ એટલે વેલિયમ, યાદ રહી જશે આ વેલિયમ. એ બગસ ખાવાની મનાય છે. સોરી સર, સીમા એમી લંડન વરાલી. વરાલીમાં બે વર્ડ છે મેડિસિન, વી થી જ છે. વર મતલબ વેરોનલ અને વાલી મતલબ વેલિયમ. ઓર યુ કેન રિમેમ્બર ઇન ધીસ, સર સીમા એમી લંડન વરવાલી. ડન ધીસ. ચલો સી હિયર નેક્સ્ટ. હે, જેવી યાદ રાખું, નામ યાદ રાખવું જરૂરી છે. તમારા ખુદના શોર્ટકટ હોય, યસ યુ કેન ડુ ઇટ. મેડિસિન્સ રિમેનિંગ ઇઝ ઇમ્પોર્ટન્ટ. ડન ધીસ. નાવ સ્ટોપ. સી હિયર નેક્સ્ટ. ફર્સ્ટ યર, એન્ટા એસિડ્સ. એન્ટા એસિડ્સ, બિહાર. બિહાર, યુ નો વન સ્ટેટ ઇઝ ધેર, બિહાર. બિહાર મેં સિમેટિડાઇન. બિહાર, બિહાર ને બિહોર કરી નાખવાનું. શું કરી નાખવાનું? બિહોર મેં સિમેટિડાઇન. સી આઈ એમ નોટ ઇન્સલ્ટિંગ એની નેમ ઓફ ધી સ્ટેટ. Just it is used to remember, okay? It is Bihar only, but just for remembering I'm telling Bihar, okay? Chalo. So first B I H O R, May E cancel, M. Cimetidine is the name of a drug only. Cimetidine is the name of a drug only, so not a issue. Cimetidine, clear? So first B comes baking soda. Baking, it's also one kind of a antacid. Then ion, ionsoprazole. Please see the, check the name. Ionsoprazole ache na antacid ma, ionsoprazole, ion, ionsoprazole che ho koi drug hase jo textbook ma antacids ma jo ionsoprazole che છે ભાઈ, આયોન સે પ્રેઝોલ નથી તો પૂછવાનું હશે ક્યાં. ફોરગેટ. સી હિયર નેક્સ્ટ, એચ ઇઝ હિસ્ટામાઇન. ઓ ઇઝ ઓમેપ્રેઝોલ. આર ઇઝ રેન્ટિડેન, જેને ઝેન્ટેક ભી કહેવાય છે, બહુ ફેમસ ધોરાજીમાં. Zentec. Clear? M is magnesium hydroxide. Sir, આખો દિવસ જોયું નથી. જેલુસિલ MPS. Pink color ની બોટલ આવે, pink color નું solution. That is nothing but your milk of magnesia, magnesium hydroxide. Use as antacid, S block element 2. Yes or no? And cimetidine. It's a one kind of a. Clear? Clear this part? Can I go for next year? બિહોર મેં સિમેટિડાઇન, ઈ કેન્સલ. ક્લિયર? ચલો નેક્સ્ટ. આ સાફ કરી નાખું ભાઈ, થર્ડ ને કરું. ઓકે, ડન. જાઓ દો. સી ફિફ્થ, એન્ટીસેપ્ટિક્સ. એન્ટીસેપ્ટિક્સ ધ શોર્ટકટ ઇઝ સ્ટીફ. સ્ટીફ, સ્ટીફ એટલે હાર્ડ. એક કલર્સ ઉપર એક પ્રોગ્રામ આવે છે ફેમસ, રાતે 9:30. કયો પ્રોગ્રામ આવે છે? 10:30 વાગે કલર્સ ઉપર. બિગ બોસ, બિગ બોસ ડેટા. સ્ટીફ, બિગ બોસ ડેટા. મતલબ બિગ બોસ ડેટા કેવા છે? સ્ટીફ છે, કોઈને મળતા નથી. ક્લિયર? એમ યાદ રાખ લેવાનું. સર હું ફેન છું ના, હું ફેન બેન નથી, ખાલી સમજાવવા માટે છે. ક્લિયર ધીસ પાર્ટ? ચલો સ્ટીફ. તો એસ ટી આઈ એફ બી બી ડી. ક્લિયર? એસ મીન સોફ્રામાઇસિન, બહુ કોમન, બધાને ખબર હોય આ. યસ ઓર નો? ટી ટી ટિંચર ઓફ આયોડિન. ટિંચર ઓફ આયોડિન. આઈ આયોડોફોર્મ. વી હેવ સ્ટડીડ સમવેર ધીસ આયોડોફોર્મ. And at that time they have told, sir would have told, it is used as a antiseptic, iodoform. Somewhere you have studied iodoform. And alcohol, phenol, ether or carboxylic acid, aldehyde, ketone. Somewhere you studied iodoform. Clear? Then F is furacine. B is biothionol. B is boric acid. Understanding P-block element 1. And last D is Dettol. And Sevlon can also come here. So what is the basic difference between Dettol and Sevlon? Dettol, whenever it is applied to the wound, it will produce a burning sensation. But Sevlon will not produce burning sensation. Why? Tomorrow I will tell you. Clear? Kya chemical nakhwadi burning sensation nathi thatu? Yaad rakhu padna. Done? This written? Have you reached here? Okay. Next, write down. Next, write down. Antihistamine. Please see the shortcut here. Bhai in English is called as? Brother. And in funny English it is called as? Bro. Good. So bro didi, didi means sister, yes or no? Bro didi se tapori. Bro didi se tapori. Clear? Now see here, bro. Bro means bromophenaramine. Phenaramine. D. D is diphenylhydramine. Here D is dimetapp. Say means cetirizine. Clear? Tapori means T. T means terfenadine. Terfenadine. And pro, yeah, pori. Pro means promethazine. So it's a bit tough. So please focus more on this. Aaj aa thoruk tough chhe medicine na naam. Ready? Done? This written? This? This? See here now next. Done the shortcuts? Are you understanding or not? Next write down. Antibiotic. See here, antibiotic. Aao char chor. Aao char chor. Aao char chor. It like chlore, M. Aao char chor. Don't say any other avian all. Okay. Aao char chor. Clear? So A. Aao char. Char matlab tetra. Chor it like chlore, M. So A, ampicillin. Ampicillin. V, vancomycin. O, oflexin. Char means tetra. So write down tetracycline. Clear? Char in English mauke bhai? Tetra. Tetracycline. Sorry, tetracycline. Please check out the name once. And chlorophenicol. Clear? So done this. Bas, we have last two. That's it. Done this. Can I go for next? Are done? See you now. Please focus for 2 minutes. See two words you to remember. First one is bacteriocidia. This is one class of a drug. Bacteriocidia. And another one is bacteriostatic. You can search in your textbook, somewhere it will be there. Bacteriostatic. Okay, bacteriocidia and bacterio. First write down bacteriocidia and then write down bacteriostatic. So you know one, there is a name of an exam, CATE. Which CATE? OPANI CATE. OPA CATE. OPA CATE. Clear this part? So OPA will come in bacteriocidia and CATE will come in a bacteriostatic. O means oflexin, just only I told you. Oflexin, yes or no? So it can be used in both, because antibiotic and bacteriocidia related to bacteria. Oflexin, oflexin. Then P is penicillin. A is aminoglycosis. Yes or no? Somewhere given in your textbook. Aminoglycosis acids. Clear? Next, CATE, chloroamphenicol. Just now I told you some malaria. Chloroamphenicol. Next, E is erythromycin. And T is tetracycline. It is tetracycline or tetracycline? Cycline, no? CYC ke CYLE? Cycline. Tetracycline. Clear? Please remember this name of the medicines, and I don't have any other option. The medicine's name will be asked in the exam. So please to see to it. Tomorrow I'll give certain definitions and then we'll move to the next topic, that is chemicals in food. Thank you.